Yo, I'm Godin, and I'm developing a game in solo, and this month we can finally send off those pesky weakling enemies. It was time to implement a proper health system, and it wasn't as easy as it could seem. Or at least I didn't choose the simplest path. As for most of the system I recently implemented, I chose to use the gameplay ability system to handle the health, and any other attributes too. And like all of those features I added using gas, the implementation took a bit of extra work. But it's giving me a versatile and flexible system that should be easier to maintain and extend later if needed. Now I can easily apply effects when the enemy is taking damage. It can be a damage over time, like a bleeding or burning effect, or it can prevent the target to use a specific action, or even make it immune to other damage, for example. I can also make somewhat complex damage calculation if I want to, that could be based on several different attributes, like enemy and hero level, skill level, hero's force and enemy's defense, weapon power, etc. Just to be clear here, I'm not saying the game will have all those attributes and rely heavily on grinding levels and stats, but the system right now is flexible enough so that I could quickly add any attribute later on if I feel I need to. By the way, if you enjoyed this type of quick recap and want to be notified of the next ones, consider subscribing to this channel if it's not already done. It helps me a lot and makes me happy. Also, this month I improved a bit the Chibi Spirit, especially on the animation side. I added a couple of anim for turning left and right, and I built a basic state machine to quickly realize that I had an issue in the way I'm managing the movements on the spirit when flying, which messed up the way the velocity and acceleration was calculated. Basically, the spirit was very slightly accelerating on one frame and decelerating on the next one, which at 60 FPS didn't look like an issue, but became a nightmare when I needed to determine when I should fire start or stop flying animation. So I first had to make movement more consistent before keeping working on the state machine. And that's it for this month. And with all I've done this past month, like the exploration camera and the enemy death and despawn, I'm finally ready to jump on environment art. Man, I'm so pumped to finally get back to arts. I'm getting really tired to fight into those boring grey blocks. And hopefully, I'll already have some things to show off next month. Thank you for your support, and see you soon. Bye.